Crucial Rosia, welcome back. You're watching Assuring of Stuff. Most of you have been begging me and asking me for an update for the Crucial Rosia, and today we have it. I am showing you the plant I showed you 2 years ago, and I'm showing you how big it's grown and how it's managed to branch out and give me all these shoots. And by the way, it also gets dry sometimes and it sheds some leaves. So if something like that happens, it's not that it's dying, but it's just creating room to get more green and get more leaves. So for most of you who are at home and wondering, how do I grow my plant to become this huge, this big? Okay, listen, it's so simple. Don't overwater this plant. In the summer, just water it every week twice because it's warm. And in the winter, just water it once every 2 weeks and it will thrive. And this plant is so easy to grow because it only thrives sandy soil. So you don't need to give it lots of fertilizer. And if you're giving it fertilizer, make sure that you do it once a month in the summer. In the winter, it goes a little bit dormant, but it's not dormant, like it's not green. It's green, it thrives. And in the winter, most of the time, it dies for some people, but this is because they give it lots of water. If you want it to bloom, it blooms, but most of the time it doesn't. And the secret to getting your plant to become this big is the container and the room you're giving it to expand. The roots have to be in a huge place so that they can expand and grow and give you lots and lots of shoots and lots of leaves so that you can enjoy them and be able to have some greenery in your house. So what do you need to do? Now, water this plant carefully and fertilize it once in a while, not every time. And maybe in the summer, take it outside, because in the summer, I tend to take all my indoor plants outside because then they get that shine again. And in the winter, you can put it back inside. And what we've seen is that this plant, if you take care of it, it will just grow bigger and bigger and expand. And most of the time, you can also trim it. So like, I'm going to trim this, I think in a few weeks, I'll just cut off some stems which are over, you know, getting over the age, and I'll just trim it so that it continues bringing out shoots. As you can see, it has new leaves and new shoots, and these shoots just keep on growing and give you more and lots of plants. So if you want this plant to be more shiny, and maybe it's lost a little bit of shine because it's been indoors for a long time, then you can get a shiny spray from your garden center located next to you, and you can spray it and this will become shiny, and then you'll be able to enjoy it when it's shiny. And if you want that natural shine, you can also put it outside in the summer and that natural shine will come back just by itself. And then what you'll see is it will thrive. So I hope you've enjoyed the update on my plant, because you've been dying and asking me, where is an update on this plant? We want a new video. We want an update. Now here you have it, because I've been so busy with creating videos and helping you grow your businesses. So I've actually diverted from the gardening scene to helping more entrepreneurs to manage their businesses. So if you're an entrepreneur and you're watching this, check out other videos on my channel. And if you're someone who is into gardening, check out also other videos on my channel to help you improve your indoor gardening and also outdoor gardening. There are videos linked here. And if you missed the first video about this plant, click over here, it will be linked. And I also have another video on how you can propagate this plant and turn it into several plants and also give it to your friends as presents, and it will grow into water. So you can also grow this plant into water. If you also didn't know, you grow it into water, you grow it into soil. So it's a very, very versatile plant. And for most of you who are thinking, yeah, how do I do that? Is it a great plant? Yeah, it's the easiest plant you can ever grow, believe me. So check out other videos on this channel, subscribe. If you're new here, consider subscribing, like this video, comment. If you're a returning subscriber, thanks for the support. Love you lots. Continue watching more videos on this channel in 1, 2, 3, and go!